Okay, as you can maybe see, I've cut off all the fan blades on the fan to see if we can get some extra speed out of this, and let's see how it does. Give it a second to spin up. We should have a vortex soon. Sorry for the shaky video. You can see those little pieces floating around there. Those are hot glue blobs. They normally float, but not today. So yeah, this is working pretty well. See if that one goes all the way down. Yep, almost. Okay, cool. Success. See you later.